Texas Week with Rick Casey.
We cannot take the accountability out of this.
We'll have a rare, vigorous challenge of a state senator.
I think we need to repeal the in-state tuition that we've given illegal alien college students.
Parents can choose to transfer their child from a public school to a private school.
And Evan Smith.
The Coleman story in particular is going to be taught, I'm telling you, Rick, in business schools for 20 years.
Friday at 8 on KLRN.
Join us, San Antonio.